Enclave forces are back in the contaminated sections of the city, and they've set up more energy-absorbing machines. You've got to get them out of there.
It's shocking to see how far the Enclave will go. Rendering an entire city uninhabitable makes me angry. Very, very angry.
Go to Empire State University. Stearns has a device that should clean up the contamination.
Jones said you, would be coming. Be careful with that scrubber. It's simple to operate. Just set it down in a contaminated area and give it time to work. Once you've cleaned all the contaminated zones, bring it back here.
Thank you.
Nicely done.
Looks like those attacks aren't the work of your buddy General Ross. It's an army major named Glenn Talbot. Anyone you know?
I remember Talbot. He was always flirting with Betty when he came by the lab. A real nice guy.
Betty?
Someone I knew.
Maybe that's why Talbot has it in for you. Bruce, this guy's bad news.
Then it's time we took the fight to Talbot. Any suggestions?
We could start by using the press. Get those news helicopters to follow you by damaging stuff near them. Once a helicopter follows you, lead it along and keep its attention. But try not to hurt anyone or this plan will backfire.
Attention of another.
another. Deals with the reporters.